It's a quick overview of where the mooring is now. So, spent an hour cleaning all the shit off the pontoon here from the Canadian geese. All the mud. This is where she's moored up now. It's time for a cup of tea. There we go.